Now if you feelin' how I'm feelin', put your hands up high. If you feelin' how I'm feelin', put your lighters in the sky. Now if you feelin' how I'm feelin', put your hands up high. If you feelin' how I'm feelin', put your lighters in the sky. Y'all be damned if I ain't livin' the life I always wanted. Started from the bottom as a young and getting blunted. Now I run it like a marathon. Ho, yes, I'm ho. Hits, motherfucking hits, Barry Bonds. Ho. In the studio for 22 days, I'm too paid. Might fuck around and keep flipping my new J's. I got a show in Paris to Tokyo, so I'm new paid. Fuck the shorty in Paris, I'm getting...
So what is going on YouTube? My name is Titan, and what I have for you guys today is going to be my first episode of MOAB with Every Gun. And remind you that this isn't going to be with every gun, it's just going to be the guns that I think are possible to get it with, not like the PM90. I might go for that, but like there's certain shotguns, snipers I'm not obviously going to go for, certain secondaries I'm not going to go for. But this first episode is going to be with the PP90, and it's probably one of my best submachine guns I could run around with, in my opinion, and this is on Seatown. And what I was using in this gameplay was our silencer and extend mags, so if it sounds a little bit different in this commentary, it's just for the fact that I just woke up and, you know, I might be a little bit dry, but whatever. So I was running, what was it? For the perks, I was running Scavenger, Assassin, and Stalker, and then for my specials unlocks, I was running Sleight of Hand, Quickdraw, and Hardline. And that's about it. I just want to talk about something really quickly because I know I'm going to ramble on about this commentary topic, but this is just what I want to see for the perks in Call of Duty Ghosts. And these are, remind you that these are all overpowered perks, so I don't think most of these perks would be in the game. But I have to do this commentary over just for the fact that I left out a certain perk, and yeah, so this is what I want to talk about. So in perk 1, I want to see Scavenger. Obviously, they'll bring back Scavenger, some sort of Scavenger. It might not be called Scavenger, but obviously they'll have it because it replenishes ammo, and it's been in the majority of the Call of Duties ever since Call of Duty 4, I think so, because that's when multiplayer started. So then Flak Jacket I'd also like to see in perk 1, and I also want to say that I'd like to see specials back, so these perks would all come into, all these perks would come in handy. So yeah, Flak Jacket, obviously I don't want to see Blast Shield because, you know, that's, I have a lot of more overpowered perks in perk 2. And also I'd like to see Marathon, obviously, because I said I'd like to see specials in them. Marathon obviously helps you run faster, and I also want to see all pro perks instead of, you know, Black Ops 2 where they didn't have pro perks at all because it was leaning towards the competitive side. So that'd be pretty sick to have pro perks. And then Blind Eye, obviously, for the people that like to use Blind Eye that don't want to get caught by air support. And again, it would help you with specialists, especially if you're on a specialist bonus. And a couple of, like, whatever the game-ending killstreak is in that game. I don't know if they'll have one. But Recon also, if you guys don't know what Recon is, when you didn't have a pro, if you flashed someone, they would show up as like an advanced UAV on the map and the mini map, and it was actually a really overpowered perk. And if you had a pro, once you shot somebody, they would show up on the map. It was a pretty sick perk. And then perk 2, I'd like to see Cold Blooded, or actually, geez, I left it out again. I'd like to see also Sleight of Hand in perk 1. That's what I left out the first time. Obviously, I put 5 perks in each category, but this time it has 6. So Sleight of Hand obviously helps you reload quicker. And then Cold-Blooded, I'd like to see in perk 2, just because it wasn't as overpowered as Assassin, where it blocked out everything. And I'd also like to see Hardline, obviously, because of the fact that, you know, you get your killstreaks quicker, and it's been in every Call of Duty, pretty much. So I'd like to see Toughness back also. They brought it in Black Ops 2, and it's actually a really needful perk if you want to win your gunfights. And again, like I said, Specialists will always help that out. Stopping Power, this would be a great perk just for the fact that, you know, it gives you more damage with your guns, and less people would be using, you know, Cold-Blooded, Toughness, all those overpowered perks. And then you got Juggernaut, which is another overpowered perk, but, you know, you use that to increase your health and all that stuff, and that will reduce stopping power a little bit, and that would obviously be a lot more variety in choosing. Perk 3, I didn't have too much in this, but Stalker, I'd love to see that return, just for the fact that you could strafe with even assault rifles, which helps out a lot. And then Sit Rep, I'd like to see this pro because the fact that you can sound whore is a great perk when you're going for a MOAB. And then Commando, I'd like to see it back, not for the Commando lunging, but for the no falling damage. But obviously the Commando lunging helps out a lot, but I don't like that too much. So Ninja, this was in Black Ops 1. It was kind of like Dead Silence, but I used it majority of the time in Black Ops 1 because I didn't play Black Ops 1 too much, and that's just what I felt like using. And then Steady Aim, obviously, like I said, for a specialist bonus, and some machine guns would help out a lot. So if you guys did enjoy this video, let me know what perks you would like to see in COD Ghosts down in the comment section below. So if you guys did enjoy this first video of episode 1 of MOAB with Every Gun, please drop a like This is with the PP90 on Seatown. So if you guys did enjoy this video, I'll have another MW3 video up next. So I'll see you guys later. Peace.